Hello friends, my name is Utkarsha Agarwal and I am from Delhi NCR. My roll number is 453999 and my NRO is 0416893. I took my ITSM classes from Sumit Parashar sir and I found it very useful because I make notes as Sumit Parashar sir told us and I learned the whole subject with Sumit Parashar sir. And he always motivated us to revise it more and more. And he always said that as much as you would revise it, you would retain it in your exams. Moreover, he always said go on concepts, not on cramming. And he always mentioned that use your keywords. And it is not important that you are using the bookish language. You should use the keywords, and you can make your you can use technical words that are used in IT. And for SM, he always told you go to the concepts, go through the all concepts, because questions are not direct, so we should always go through the concepts. Moreover, he always motivated us, and he said that the golden period is when your coachings are closed, and during that 2 or 3 months you have to do your best. You have to give your best. Because in those days, what students do is they just give up their confidence. And so he always said, let yourself motivated. And his book was also very good. It was very concise. Apart from that, his communication skills I really liked the most. And moreover, he always said that we should never give up our confidence.